Hi there. Hello. Good afternoon to everyone. My everything, my buddies and people out there. How are you doing today? Now it's a fine day and I'm pretty sure you're excited. You would like to meet and see our beautiful and dearest grandma. Now she's actually here with me and here she is.
Hello. I see you.
Yeah.
It's so good to see you all again. It's been a week or two, but we're back. Yes.
Look at her. She's so beautiful.
You like
her.
My hair?
Yeah.
I'm a cousin of Phyllis Diller's, they tell me. Everybody in North America and lots of places around the world knew and heard of Phyllis Diller, that's for sure. She's a very fine and funny lady. Yes. But anyway, and this is my niece again. She was naughty. She was out late last night, and she was with one of her girlfriends, and she never got home till 11 o'clock. Good heavens. I was almost asleep.
Yeah.
I heard her coming in. Mm-hmm. She was trying to sneak in, but I had my hearing aids on.
So, anyway, yeah, Grandma and I decided to talk about the weather. Since I came from the Philippines, so
yes.
It's a tropical country that we only have like, you know, two seasons really. It's the rainy and the wet weather, the summer. So, while Grandma, tell us about the weather that you have here.
Well, we have cold and very snowy winters here at times. This winter has been good so far. We just had 17 centimeters of snow here about two to three weeks ago.
Yeah.
And after that, our spring, we'll have spring in, it's in, March 21st or 20th is spring. And then we'll have summer in June, which is the 20th or 21st of June. And then in the fall, we'll have, September, we'll have our fall weather, which runs right till December, when we have our 20th or 21st of December is the start of winter in North America. But it's nice, it's beautiful, it's different. It's not like it was when I was a child. We used to be able to plant our vegetables and stuff in May, back around 1950s and 60s. But weather's changed. I guess it's the environment. It's the way, it's like a cycle. It's a cycle,
right.
I guess. Yes.
Take a deep breath first. I think you're having...
Yes, thank you.
Take a deep
She's
breath.
She's looking after me.
So that's it. Now, since it's winter time here, of course, our body is not really used to... with the winter, but then I'm trying to deal with it with my arthritis. But it's nice to sleep really, because it's with the cold weather that they have.
Oh, she loves sleeping here in Canada. I can stand her up in the corner and she'd fall asleep. Oh yes.
Oh my god. With that, like, of course, with the weather, we would like to let you know about what's going on here. And well, this year I believe that the winter is not really that bad. I love the winter as of now, because there's not much snow coming out
and, or cold weather.
Yeah, or cold weather.
No.
Yeah, that's it. So, Grandma, anything you want to say, like what you've experienced when you were younger and now? Well, you've mentioned about the weather.
Well, we had some very, very bad snowstorms when I was a girl.
Yeah.
I'm sorry. I'm getting like her. She calls me him. But I'm her.
Yeah, right.
But I can remember when I was a boy, a girl. Here we go again. I can remember when I was a little girl. We were going to school.
It was your mistake.
After a big storm. And that was in 1960. I'm quite sure it was.
Yeah.
And a big snowstorm. And we're going down the road, walking down the road to get the school bus. We had to walk about half a mile.
Mm-hmm.
And the snowbank was that high after the plow went by. We could stand on the snowbank and touch the wires. The electrical wires.
So meaning, Grandma, you're not able to flirt like when there is a snowbank or when the winter comes.
Oh, the boys, they were bad. They tried to get me in the snowbank. And I wouldn't let them because if they got too fresh, they might get hot and bothered, melt the snow underneath me.
But Grandma, I know that no matter what the weather is, always looking for boys.
Yeah, now I'm looking for the men. Yeah. The boys all left. They all grew up into men.
Yeah, and of course, that's the difference of the weather that we have in our country. Yes. At least, see how the world really
revolves.
Yeah, revolves. Like at times, it's cold in here. There's winter. There's snow in our place. Nothing like that. But it's also, I love having four seasons as well. But of course, I'm used to our own season, right, Grandma? Look at Grandma. Grandma is naughty sometimes.
Any man out there? Hello, man.
He's looking for men anyway. So. Anyway, guys, we'd like to thank you once again for subscribing to our channel, and we hope that you continue to subscribe.
Yes.
And of course, we'll do more and we'll enjoy more vlog for the season.
Right. Yeah.
Yeah, Grandma, anything you want to tell them, please?
Well, just that it's so nice to talk with you all again, and hopefully we'll be talking again soon. And most of all, love one another and be good to your fellow man or woman. And please stay safe. God bless. Bye for now.
Okay. Thank you, Grandma. So Grandma is leaving for a moment. Like I think she's going to do something and I'll be left over. I will be here to tell you about of course, the weather is not like in our country, and the difference is that they also have summer, but when summer comes, oh my God, it's also warm. Napakainit din para sa kanila, so mararamdaman mo rin yung init. Pero sila, pag winter, nakatago sila, madalas nasa loob ng bahay. Though they also go out once in a while, pero wala kang makikita naglalakad dahil sa ginaw. Pero sa pag summer, oh my God, para silang yung mga nakawala sa koral. Karamihan sa kanila nasa labas, ay naglalakad, ando kumakain kung saan-saan, lalo na sa they enjoy going to the beach, they enjoy going to the park with their family, kahit yung mga animals, mga aso, they really love going out and enjoying really the summer season. Kasi parang yung summer is not really that long for them. And it's not really that long for them. And so that's why they get so excited. Lalo na yung mga bata. Oh, they go run in the park. They go swimming. Everything. Pero tayo kasi, tropical season tayo, right? So, ang nangyayari sa atin, of course, we go to the beach too. Pero parang para sa atin, summer, we also enjoy the summer kasi summer talaga yon. Pero para sa atin, anytime pwede tayo mag-beach. Para lang pagka mag-ginaw-ginaw na like December, January, February. Pero hindi katulad dito sa kanila. Dito talaga summer lang. Kumbaga, not unless ikaw kung gusto mo mag-swimming ng mag-ginaw, walang mga tao sa beach. But they enjoy life no matter what. So I'm learning to cope up and deal with the weather. Pero nung first year ko, it was really, really difficult. So anyway, I'd like to thank you once again, guys. And I would like to say, be kind to one another. Keep on praying. And let's continue to keep hope and faith with what we have, to go back to a normal life. And love one another. Thank you so much. And you have a good morning, good afternoon, good evening, and have a happy life. Bye for now. Thank you.